अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, यूनिट नंबर 3, वेरिएशंस। वेरिएशंस मीन चेंजिंग, चेंज इन समथिंग, चेंज इन वैल्यू एक्सेट्रा। एज यू नो दैट दिस इज़ न्यू यूनिट, सो यू हैव टू मेक इंडेक्स ऑन योर नोटबुक्स, यूनिट नंबर नेम, पेज नंबर, एक्सरसाइजेस एंड समरी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, कन्वर्ट इनटू लोएस्ट फॉर्म। पार्ट नंबर 1, ₹750 एंड ₹1250। फाइंड आउट अ रेशियो ऑफ लोएस्ट फॉर्म। वी हैव टू डिवाइड 1/1 बाय द सेम मल्टीपल। For example, 750 ratio 1250, first of all divided by 10, so answer is 75 and 125. After that divided by 5, 15 and 25, then 5, 3 and 5. Now this is not divided by any other, so this is the answer. In a class of total students 60, 25 are girls, remaining are boys. Compare the ratio. Total 60 girls and 25, so boys are 60 minus 25, equivalent to 35. Number 1, boys 2 total. Boys are 25 and total are 60. Find out ratio between 25 and 60. Then boy to girl. Boys are 35 and girls are 25. Find ratio from 35 to 25, 7 ratio 5. The next question. Question number 3, if 3 into 4x minus 5y, 2x minus 7y, find ratio x ratio 5. First of all, we have to multiply, solve the parenthesis, then x statement at the left side and the y statement in the right side. 10x equivalent to 8y, dividing by y both side, because we have to find out x ratio y. Find out y ratio x, then we divide by x, so that's why we are dividing by y. 10x divided by y equivalent to 8, then divided by both side by 10, 8 by 10. Then if we are able to go into lowest form, so we divided by 2 again, 4/5, so x ratio y is equivalent to 4 ratio 5, x is 4 and y is 5. Hope so you understand very well. Thank you.